and Kinjal Potadra. I aspire to be a freelancer graphic designer and a website builder. By qualification, I'm a computer science engineer. I have worked as a developer for 2 years. Then I have worked as a teacher for a couple of years as a computer science teacher. Last year, I was looking for a career change. My hobby is designing art and craft. So graphic designing was the best suit, as computer and art being my background. So here I am at Kaizen pursuing graphic designing course. Kaizen has given a very good platform for growth and development. It, along with regular classes, they also conduct seminars on every Saturday. The seminars are conducted by Mr. Mahesh, the co-founder of Kaizen. Recently, I had attended a gathering of all the freelancers and business owners at BNI. So there, everybody came to me and started asking me questions about, you know, how much do I charge as a graphic designer? What will a logo cost? Or what will a website cost? And I had not thought about it. And I was speechless. I had to take a pause and I just answered something. And bang on. Last Saturday, there was this seminar, again conducted by Mr. Mahesh, addressing the same issue of how to interact with a client. And this seminar was so interesting and informative. It has given me exactly the way, it was exactly the way I wanted, and given me all the information of how I should do my pricing of a logo, of a website, and so on. So thank you, Kaizen, for conducting such workshops, and thank you for all the efforts. Thank you so much.